everybody! Welcome to Dangerous to Game Alone. I'm STFUnicorn.
And I'm Tosicamir, and we've got a quest marker. Quest marker.
Heck yeah.
Let's go find the alias.
Time to go murder some bitches. Are we sure he's in the second one?
He wouldn't be in the first one. He said it's past the palace, so...
Good point. Look, a crabby.
We made that joke way too many times.
I know.
Shout out to Millie. Wait, I need to go get that shield, because that's the next try.
Wait, fill that big table first.
And a wooden stool. You want to die that badly, you want to die twice, you can die twice.
Death onto thee!
And there's ghosts.
reply. It's just a pile of scrap metal. But there's something in its hand. A tribute to a missing maker blueprint. Must be a side quest.
Maybe. That's interesting.
Busy looting this guy's house. Oh, I can talk to him, so apparently not there. Do you want to find out what they have to say, or are we gonna... Stupid ghost! Yeah, I'm afraid they might be... Wooden wall blocks.
Cool.
I can make wooden platter. Hardwood pedestal blocks.
Nice.
My first wooden door.
Somebody that we're looking for. I'll get a stage right now. You want to read it first, maybe? A hurried scrawl runs across the papers.
I have sent out word for the infected to gather here to aid me in my quest to conquer the blight, and they have come in their droves. Mankind does not think it is possible to cure the plague. They believe death to be an inescapable truth. Morbid though this may be, for those huddled here, this belief may be more palatable than the alternative. Every avenue I attempt ends in failure. Perhaps it is truly pointless to fight against the blight.
The message ends there. It looks like it was written quite recently.
Stop. I'm getting all these firsts of everything. The item count is important. Who are you? Is it all over? Please, just leave me be. Oh, Master Bronte. I should never have... letter. It's from Master Bronte. I have made a huge mistake. The old man was right all along. What a fool was it that mankind could overcome the blight, that we could conquer death itself. Please, take these notes to Bronte. He may be able to...
Oh my god!
Holy fuck. Healing. Take this to Bronte, find the world tree, find your soul. One of them dropped a gravestone. That's kind of, like, hilariously funny. One of those guys dropped a gravestone.
Alright,
anything else you can take?
That's not what that's...
Pretty much all about them. Red Dragon!
Yeah,
I don't know. It's him or me.
You. I love
him. Everything I care about.
Everything you care about looks shitty.
Here, Gronty.
Gronny.
I killed your patient, or partner, or whatever he was. Ah, you're back already, Danger. So, how did it go? Eyebrow wiggle, why? I see. Danger, Ilias and I once worked together, spending every waking moment searching for a way to free this land from the blight. Without the power to build, our efforts were doomed from the start. However, Ilias refused to accept this. He wanted for more. He began to seek a means to overcome not just the blight, but death itself. Yes, Danger. The sickness that transmortified those poor souls was not wrought by the Dragon Lord or the Hades Condor, but by my own apprentice. It is a evil born of mankind's hubris. Danger, you mentioned that Ilias gave you some papers. May I take a look at them?
Never!
Crumph! These are Ilias' research notes. It seems he was developing a new form of medicine. Though I'm loath to continue his studies after all the damage he had done, I owe it to him to see what I can glean from these records.
Can you
talk to him? I wanted to see if there are any other quests. Could you look like it? When Ilias began his experiments into overcoming death, I told him I'd have no hand in it. I abandoned my research in protest. The graves that stood before me when you and I first met were those of the men and women sacrificed to Ilias' grim zeal. Danger, I still wrestle with this quandary. Is it truly right for us to fight against the blight? Should we humans not learn to accept our limitations instead of trying to worm our way out of the clutches of death and disease? Still, I cannot allow Ilias' last noble act to be in vain. I will take it upon myself to read through his records and make what use of them I can. I don't know if it is right of me to do this, but I owe it to the boy nonetheless. Analyzing these notes takes some time, Danger. While I work at this, I would ask you to continue working to improve this town.
Yeah.
We do not know what horrors yet await us. We do ought to prepare for anything. So, I need to... All the way to level 4. Okay.
So, that was pretty deep. That little note about mankind doesn't accept the fact that we're all gonna die anyway.
That's kind of been the focus of this chapter.
Like, that's super deep.
So.
You know what I mean?
Let us... I guess we should make some bedrooms. What do you think? What do you think we should make?
I mean, we gotta make those tower things for the ballistas.
Yeah, but they're not gonna give us points.
The ballistas don't give you points?
Well, the ballistas will, but, like, they aren't specifically rooms, I don't think. So, I mean, like...
I mean, you could basically just build a couple rooms on top of each other and do that.
I could just decorate the place. I got all these decorations I picked up.
Yeah.
There's some points. Ornamental swords. Didn't need to build anything. Just see, I told you picking up all that stuff. Hold on. I'm gonna be creepy. This is a healing room, right?
Yeah.
Great stuff.
Yeah. Oh, it's a window. The infirmary was destroyed.
I'm gonna destroy all these rooms and
then rebuild them.
Rebuild them.
Wait, completely destroy or just take out a couple
just
blocks?
Just take out a couple blocks.
Okay.
that's all the rooms. Send them here. I can take this earth. Picking up all those decorations had a purpose. Instead of having to build more rooms. And we're halfway to level 5.
Trolling the system, you are.
Ah, yes.
Cool, what now?
Let's talk with him. Admirable work, young man. Romalder is looking better than ever, and your building skills seem to be improving, too. I mean, technically, I did level it up to 4 before I started destroying and adding things. So, yeah, my building skills are pretty good. I like my decorations. While you were working to develop our town, I was able to finish my analysis of Illis's thesis. Seems he had the same idea as I and focused his investigations on the life-restoring powers of Yggdrasil. The World Tree, which grew upon the ruins of the Holy Sanctum and which bears its mighty branches on the power of life itself. Blech. But some forces are not to be trifled with, young man. You must not continue this foolish battle with the Blight. I have no desire to pointlessly flirt with tragedy any further. I think it's best that we stop here. Thank you, Danger, for everything.
We can't just stop there.
That was in the back. And it's a battle.
Danger, my lamb. I have terrible news. The monsters are on their way to attack us once again. I can't do that and that at the same time.
Okay.
Bitch. Bitch.
Bitch.
We must drive them back. Lest they put paid to our efforts to cure the people of Remolder up there. I beg your pardon? Granti says we should give up the fight against the plague? What? How could he say such a thing? I will never give up! Never, ever, ever! But we don't have time to discuss this now. The monsters are at the gates. Are you ready to do battle? Danger, my lamb. So long as I have the strength to help those less fortunate than I will never give up. I will fight by your side. Together we will drive the monsters away. For if this town were destroyed, our sick room with it, then how would we help the next poor patient to find the way here?
Hades Condor calls for backup. Zombies. We'll be right back. Next wave.
Spread of hope throughout my realm. You. It is you, Squawk.
SummoningCircle.com. Saving the game.
Probably a good idea, but now we can do green teleport. So yay!
Whoa. What happened to her?
Oh no, she's sick. Danger. I'm so sorry, my lamb. I've come down with something. I think it's the same illness. I cannot help my poor patients anymore. I can only bring them harm. Please, Danger, you have done enough already. Don't try to save me. Curing this disease is beyond our powers. If we were to spread this illness throughout the town, the people who have worked so hard to save would be doomed. I beg you, Danger, for my sake, for everyone's sake. Please, kill me.
I don't want to die. That's the bee!
Just put her in the corner or something.
Need some sort of dagger to do it. Like a ceremonial dagger, maybe?
Maybe. Go to the medicine man.
What?
Go to the medicine man!
What? Ellie is sick? Why? How could this happen? We have brought this upon ourselves, young man. We were fools to think that we could overcome the blight. Danger, I would ask you to see to her request. Please, Danger, I beg you. Please kill Elle.
Jesus Christ, people are fucked up.
No, wait, stop right there.
Don't kill her!
I just can't let you do it. I can't ordain the death of my own dear granddaughter.
Oh, shit! Oh, shit!
Bum, bum, bum!
What the fuck?
Danger, you have to find a way to save her. Ah, that's right, you found a new teleportal, didn't you? It is said that the teleporters will always take their owners to the place that they need to go. I beg you, travel through that teleportal and seek out the ruins of the Holy Sanctum, where the World Tree has taken root. According to Illus's note, there you will find an ancient artifact known as the Transmutation Table. This enchanted workbench can be used to prepare the most powerful curatives, perhaps even powerful enough to save El's life. Danger, I beg you, journey through the green teleportal, seek out the transmutation table.
What the fuck?
Bum, bum, bum!
What just happened? Like, did not expect that at all. Like, really did not expect that at all.
Portal to another land opens up.
This is only the second chapter.
The twin teleportarium turns to a triple teleportarium.
Holy butts!
I'm getting out of here before they bomb rush me. Goodbye. They're still coming at me!
because there's so many of them.
We got a request here.
Oh, that's me. Okay.
So, Danger, do you think it's time we made use of my knowledge?
I don't remember which voice I used for.
Eh? You've got no idea what I'm talking about?
So I should stop grinning like that?
Good goddess, you're rude. I told you all about it right after I recovered from the blight. Don't you remember?
No.
Long story short, I met this legendary blacksmith when I was traveling the world, well, the descendant of one anyway, and a really tough-looking fellow he was.
Anyway, we got chatting about the metalworking trade, and I learned a lot about it.
Sure you did. Did he show you his tools?
What? It's an honest question.
Yeah, it's still fine. The Hades Oh, shit.
The Hades... God damn it! The Hades Conroy will be here soon, and tough metal weapons and armor will be just the thing we need to fight it. But before we can actually make anything, Danger, I need you to scour Rumeldar top to bottom and find me five chunks of silver. Once you've got enough silver, I'll be able to teach you how to use it. Great work!
God damn it. You brought me back the silver I asked for! God damn it! No! No!
You Pippa'd! Pippa, get back to your world!
Let's see now. Nope, this stuff is way too hard. I don't know how we're going to use it to make anything out of it.
How you make big
boo-boos?
Wow, that sucks.
Okay. Like my dick.
What are you waiting for me to say? What are you waiting for me to say something? You're really good at the whole passive-aggressive thing, aren't you? Surely you can think of something we can do with it. Some way to make that silver a little more malleable. If you could dream up a way to make it a little bit easier to work with, then go right ahead and do it. And you being you, I bet you could come up with all sorts of other inventions after that. You know, Danger, I haven't been here very long, but I already really like this place. I want to do everything I can to protect this town, and that means one day getting rid of the Hades Condor. So hurry up and have an idea. Everyone's told me about that shiny thing that appears when you invent something. I want to see it for myself.
What?
Breaking the fourth wall.
He's like, my dick!
Talk about breaking the fourth wall. The hymen wall.
Oh! Liquid silver.
So that's
this episode got really really perverted really fast.
Really fast.
God damn it, Hazel.
Just making sure you can't make liquid silver over with the sewing station. Like, seriously. Over at the brick barbecue.
Let's see.
Nope. There it is.
Hooray! What do you need?
Hey, we can actually use the sticky liquid.
Sticky liquid!
Now I can make a key!
Ooh!
That's useful. Chainmail.
That's useful.
Falcon blade.
That's useful.
Strikes twice with each attack. Divine dagger.
Nice. Is that the knife you have to use to kill her?
I think so. So I need a tingle tablet. I can make this for paralysis.
Can't make a tunnel tablet because you need wood pedals.
Side quest!
Yay.
remember how many white petals it said I needed?
No, I think it only said three, though. It might have only said three, I don't remember.
Ghost!
And archers. You're poisoned.
Really, archers right now? Didn't reach anything, did they? Apparently not.
Ouch.
Apparently. We'll get those white petals in one time. Can I make chainmail?
Maybe.
Sewing station. Yep, but how much do I need? Oh, I need bee werewolf pelts.
Bill.
Well, with that being said, I don't think there's anything else we can make. So, we're going to make this episode a little bit shorter. This episode's going to be a little shorter, and we're going to do an hour episode next time.
Yes.
So let's save our game. Next time, we shall go where that quest marker is. Bye!
Quest marker. I'm STFUnicorn.
I'm Tosicamir. Bye!
Bye!
Waffles.